The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, representing the Steiner Brothers, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 270 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Rick Steiner.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
And here comes one of my favorites.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Head Shrinkers from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 344 pounds.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
Here we go. Gets him with the counter.
The face has been planted. Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
And one more for good measure. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Nothing fancy here. Here. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Able to reverse that one. What's the key to victory in a Royal Rumble match?
Sound fundamentals. Stick and move and wrestle defensively. Make it so someone has to work to throw you over the top rope.
Back to the
A competitor has been eliminated.
Just said one over.
That catch is dark looking.
Targeting the throat there.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Backbreaker.
Clawing the face. Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes.
Big punch by the commander.
Escapes what could have been an elimination here in this Royal Rumble match. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. This very well could lead to elimination.
Right across the larynx.
Big knee buys him some time.
Vicious. throat. Taken down with a body slam. This crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that takes.
Got them.
But looks like up to the groin.
Oh, knee lift.
is hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Down by the DDT. Into the elbow, finds the mark. Right hook. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Tony with that reversal. Hooked up. Got a fancy hair, spinning your knot. He turns it around. Ooh, body shot.
Of this match, Michael.
Launch face first.
Suplex. Lights up.
Stomping. Ouch.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Both legs trapped.
Mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Yeah. completely render this leg useless. Stump puller, leg snap, very effective. About to be locked in. Here we go, guys.
Oh, man.
If he breaks the hold.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Oh, brutal form.
Wrench in the arm.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Campbell catches him.
Look at the torque. Trying to apply even more punishment to his opponent. Before potential elimination.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Isolating the arm. Striking blow.
This
isn't the smartest thing to do. And tag it.
This is the
Rowdy Roddy Piper has been eliminated.
But only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission. Uh-oh, in the clutches.
I'm going to tap out here.
Sharp jabs to the back of the skull, and he's out of the submission.
Jarring impact.
Shinbreaker and a suplex.
Great combo.
And a bionic elbow.
Red Horn looking to put this thing away. He's got the sharpshooter.
I'm going to tap out here. But it ain't going to matter. You still got to throw him over the top rope. It's the Rumble.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Time to go to school.
Figure four, cinched in. This could be it.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Seated drop kick.
What a bionic elbow.
The momentum is squarely on Hitman's side now.
Hitman working the competition down.
Oh my God.
Lift off. Diving leg drop from the top rope. Quick reaction to Hart there.
Military press.
Ooh. Step up in the side, Russian leg sweep. The Hitman looking to cinch it in. Here it comes. The sharpshooter's locked in.
Trying to apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
Second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
A stump puller.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the...
He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Uh-oh, pulling the hair and turning it into a mat slam.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, there's the old...
Oh!
Damage to the hamstrings.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money in that order.